Okay, this is our next video of Yo-Yo, so you can actually get to see him out and about. Yo-Yo's the most outgoing of the bunch. So we're kind of getting to know these guys and seeing if they want to be placed together or if they want to be placed separately. I've got some elevator butt going already. Yo-Yo's very vocal when he travels. And he's the first one out to explore. He's left his cage already and he's checking everything out. So far I'm not seeing bonding behaviors between these cats. You usually can actually tell pretty quickly, particularly in a stress situation, they really cling to each other if they're very bonded. We're not seeing that yet, but we're gonna hold off till Monday to make a decision as to who will be paired with who, but look at this guy. So this guy's just great. I gave them some sub-Q fluids this morning, little syringe feeding because they're not eating yet. And that's again, very typical behavior for these cats that are so sensitive. The wedgies, usually much more sensitive. And you know, of course they're grieving the loss of their owner and their home, but this guy's doing great. And what a wonderful cat this is gonna be for somebody who likes that male personality. Usually males, very cuddly, snuggly. The wedgies, of course, very interactive, very sensitive. Females are usually a little smarter, so we'll kind of see how these guys all play out as we get to know them over the next couple days. Beautiful boy. Oh, he's hissing. Don't hiss.